Today's class focused on what? What kind of wraps? Turning wraps. Who's at the center of the turn? And how long do you stay at the center of the turn before shifting weight? Yeah, but you can feel what happening. The leg wrap, yeah. So you want to try to not transfer weight too soon. You can put a tiny bit of pressure there, but really wait. If you're going too far forward with your head, you're going to fall back. You won't even get a wrap. What position is this?
Captain Morgan.
Yeah, elevator leg. You can lift this if you need to. You can keep your heel down if you're really tall, and they can wrap around your calf if you're super tall and they're short. Your partner's always where? Are they right in front of you when you're trying to get into position? They're ahead of you by like 10 inches, so don't just nosedive straight ahead. Keep opening your hip up, keep turning until you find their thigh. Is your foot next to their foot? No, you're turning your thigh out. Your thigh is touching your thigh, your foot is a few inches away. So you don't start confusing things, holgadas and saccadas and whatnot.
So followers, how do we know when there is a strong invitation for a leg wrap?
The thighs, the thigh
contact. Yeah, the thighs have eyes. And then what were the two X's that we practiced?
It's a collection.
Just collecting.
Or up and then down.
Who gets to decide that
follower.
X? The followers.
The music,
yes, but the leader can't really dictate the exit, right, followers?
Yes.
It's our choice. Yeah? And in the pattern that Homer showed, after we do our wrap, so it's in the side step, after the forward step, what step are we making?
Back step.
What kind of a back step?
A good one.
Yeah, long reaching back step after that big pivot. And then how do we use our embrace? How does our embrace help us in this movement?
You're focusing on the pull, not the push.
Open and close.
Yeah, it's flexible. Sometimes you kind of have to open it a little bit more. You kind of have to compress a little bit more. Are we relying on our leader for balance with our embrace? No. Yeah. So this is something really important for us followers to remember. We are responsible for keeping our axis until we feel our leader is disturbing it.
Holding on too tight.